Okay, I'm going to replace this tire using only tire levers. So this is a Schwalbe tire, and it can be very, very hard. You're familiar with it, but don't you have the right technique? It's really easy. So first, deinflate. It's a bit easier to press to the lever itself. It smells. Okay. Taking it out is quite easy. Just start from the part opposite to the valve. So the valve is here, and you start here. So just, you can just directly lever it out. Just put both of them in, and just if you do this, move it back and forth a bit and press it down on the floor, it helps. And we're going to do the same thing when putting it back on, which is even more important. So what you do is, this is the rim, and you're pushing the sides of the tire into the bottom of the rim. And this gives it enough space to actually come out on the other side. Okay, so now just lever out the second side, which is even easier. Okay, and it's out. Okay, let it out. Inflate a bit more. I'm doing this because I got a flyer, a flat on the road. I managed to patch it, but now I'm gonna put a new inner tube. But I didn't manage to do it with only these tools on the road. This is an important thing to know. And let's have a look at the flat itself. I have to decide if I have to replace my tire or not. Okay, I'm just gonna have a look at that and I'll be back. Okay. So, first we inflate the inner tube a little bit. On the road, of course, you have a portable pump. It's fundamental. You cannot basically reach the correct pressure with the portable pump, the hand pump, but it can get you home. Okay, so we're gonna put back the tire now. Check that the tread is in the correct location for the back wheel, because it has to align with the sprockets. Okay, so we put it inside. How is it? So, yeah, so let's get one of the sides in first. The first side is quite easy. You can start by hand. Yes, and you put the whole thing in by hand. So that's fine. Now, we're gonna put the inner tube in. Okay, so it's here. So I'm gonna put the inner tube in. There's a hole here. First, put that in. And then just stuff it in with your hands all the way around. Like so. Okay. And now comes the part which is really hard if you don't know the technique. Just putting the second side of the tire inside the rim. So this is my technique. With only the tire levers. Okay, we can start even by hand. So start by hand, opposite to the wall. Okay. So the start is easy. Now it starts to get really, really hard when you want to close the side opposite to the valve. The valve is here on the floor. Okay, so I pushed as much as I could by hand. So like this half is inside and this half is outside. And now I have to get this inside as well, which is the hard part. So, I'm getting hot. What I do is, here's the valve. One of the tire levers is gonna stay here. Okay? And this is not gonna move. This is gonna go like about one third of the way, and this is just gonna hold up until the end. It's not gonna move. And then the second tire lever is gonna come on the other side. So we can start it, pull it in a bit, you know, and it goes in a bit. You gotta be careful about the inner tube. But we are able to do it a bit. And these we're gonna hold at all times. And we're gonna push in until it becomes very hard. Trying not to pinch the inner tube. Okay. So now is the key step, which is this. I like to do this rolling motion, pushing it down and rolling. So start all the way. So I start from here, from the lever, and I push it down and I roll out. Because this pushes it into the well. And every time I do this, I can go a little bit further with this lever. So left hand just stays where it is, and right hand I can get it a little bit further. So start as far as possible and push it in. Every time I do this, it goes a little bit more. See, now we're here already, almost done. Let's go one more. It's coming in. One more. And almost, you know, it's almost done. Let's go. Okay. Well, it didn't came out, but it's almost in all the way. You can usually just finish by hand. Okay, so just by hand, the right one left, and then just with my hand I managed to push it in. So that's it. Thank you for watching.